Eric Ross and Emma Grunesis. The varsity singers will be returning at the end of the concert to wrap things up for us, but right now they're going to go throw on their robes to join the concert choir for their selections next. I want to take this moment to say how grateful I am for all of these students. They have been so accepting of me coming into this program this year. So accepting, and they have been such great leaders, helping me just figuring out how to do everything with this program. They've been a lot of help. So you should be really proud of your kids here at Lewisville. They've been really great. All right. Our next selections are going to be from our concert choir. And I think it sounds like they're ready.
He'll be singing with him now, the next song. Just quit taking pictures. Watch when I hit the camera. See the double zeros? I should have took it. If you get your phone, snap a couple. I'm recording it, but if you could take a couple pictures with your phone, because I can't record and snap pictures at the same time. I don't know what's wrong with it. Go tell Bella. Take some pictures.
I'm not afraid to die.
He might not be up there.
Yeah.
did feature some great soloists. In Ride the Chariot, we had Adrienne Wolf and Teresa Lograd. And in Go and Find Your Dream, you heard Anna Brown and Alex Stefani. All right, and they're going to take a few minutes for the varsity singers to go and take those ropes off so they're ready for the varsity singers portion again. And I'll give them a little bit longer this time. Before they close out this concert, I wanted to thank all of you again for coming. It is wonderful to see this kind of support for our students. It's a great honor for them and a great reward for them to be able